The rise of political incivility is a growing concern for many teachers and politicians. It's become so bad lately, it simply cannot be ignored. A panel of elected officials and educators addressed the issue at a League of Women Voters public discussion. One of the panelists, Republican Senator Hans Iger, is sponsoring a bill that would create a partnership between public and private organizations in order to boost an emphasis on civic learning in public schools.
Because our country is becoming increasingly divided, we need to understand how to interact with one another in a civil, constructive way. And we need to teach students how to do that in our school system.
2016 Washington State Teacher of the Year Nate Bowling teaches at Lincoln High School. He believes civil disobedience can also deliver a positive message if you really listen to the messenger and try to understand his or her position.
I think one of the issues is we have to talk about politics like it matters. It's important. We can't get sucked into like games and memes and like sound bites. We have to engage like fundamentally in this work because it is life and death, particularly for my students.
Pierce County Council Member Connie Ladenburg says demonstrations like marching, school walkouts, and other means of civil disobedience can shine a light on important topics. You can watch the Civility Forum in its entirety Monday at 5 and Sunday morning at 10 right here on PCTV.